So we got Ronda Rousey defending her SmackDown Women's Championship against Raquel Rodriguez. Big match for Raquel Rodriguez.
Raquel is not back in NXT. Ronda over her head, on her shoulder. Incredibly powerful, so strong.
Ronda trying to fight back and
former NXT Women's Champion. Again.
Raquel whips Ronda into the corner.
I love that Ronda had this open challenge, but Raquel is not the person you'd want to see.
Yeah, but maybe is Ronda looking for the armbar perhaps here?
She's got to overpower Raquel, which is not easy to do.
And Raquel with a side slam to Rousey. Again, I applaud Ronda with the open challenge, but maybe she should have waited a week to recuperate a bit from Sunday. And now Rodriguez, second rope, nobody hold.
As a hell of a match, by the way. It was one hell of a match.
Taken to the sky.
And now Rousey trying to get Rodriguez up. But again, Rodriguez just too big, at least that time. Now dropping Rodriguez to the mat, one knee.
WWE Universe rallying for Ronda.
Ronda, an elbow to the face. What is Ronda Rousey going to do here? Locking Raquel up. And Raquel Rodriguez in trouble as Ronda Rousey now looks to put Rodriguez away. Is Rodriguez going to tap out to Rousey, or can Raquel somehow fight out of this? Powers out of it again.
Are you kidding me?
An impressive vertical suplex by the challenger. Cover for the SmackDown Women's Championship. Ronda at 2.5. And now Raquel Rodriguez was looking for that power bomb. She calls the Chidunga bomb, trying to put Ronda Rousey away. And Ronda Rousey, though, has the arm extended and dropped into the ropes.
I mean, WWE Universe, most of them had no idea who Raquel Rodriguez was.
Ronda just picked the leg of Rodriguez, trying to lock in an ankle lock here. Rodriguez, the ankle lock in for Rousey.
Think about the upset this would be.
Raquel able to create space.
Is she getting out of this? It was an ankle lock by Ronda.
Cover for the championship. And again, Ronda's forced to kick out. What a performance tonight by Rodriguez.
I was about to say what an upset this would be while Ronda had the ankle up. But it's not, because Ronda's a legend in this thing. Sports entertainment icon Raquel Rodriguez knew in her career.
Ronda able to roll through, hooks the leg, shoulders down on Rodriguez. Ronda picks up the win.
Wow. Damn. Impressive work. Impressive. Raquel Rodriguez was impressive in this one, though. Gotta give it to her.